No, it's okay.
So, what's become of the Amber?
Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy.
Who's your dog?
Predictable.
Leon?
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
It's messed up. There's Big Boy with Ash.
Leon,
hold up, old girl.
Changed your mind yet?
Ada?
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something
I got
is
a
about
tip
to go
for
down
you.
In the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh?
Hey, Ada. Ada! Perfect.
Captain D.
Same as her.
What's up, homie? I think so.
Anytime.
Let's save real quick. Perfect. Alright. Later, homie. Where are we going? Whatever. Going this way. Usava. I seek a brave soul willing to dispose of that monastery of a knight. Stronger than the others, he cut down our best with a single strike. Oh, shit. Definitely take those. Yeah, but there was like stuff here. I feel it's worth going this way because there was stuff. Some people, oh, see, like that. Got some gunpowder. I know there was a place to put that weird block I got. Where the hell was that at?
Thank you.
F off. I don't have that key. Where's he at? Here he is. Shit. Damn it. Shit.
Not bad, right?
Where are you at? Shit. Come here. Alright. Making up space I don't have, bitch. Ugh. We ain't playing around now, boys. Mr. Rebob. Alright, I feel like it wasn't down there. Say it was this way. And this way. And in here, right? Oh yeah, right here. I got that. Nope, F it. Alright, we need gems, homie. Alright, now we'll go this way. Small detour. Oh, shit! Get the hell out of me! Don't get up!
One down. Fucking monsters.
Jesus. Score. Well, shit. Well, let's go this way. Oh, shit. Don't get up. Oh, that's what these are. These are like bug hives. Gunpowder? Does it seem to be getting hurt a lot lately? Right, I'm good. I'm good. I feel like something's going to jump out at me. July, 2 years since my awakening, Master Ramon has bestowed upon me a truly righteous undertaking to improve upon the flaws of the human form. You seek perfection as absurd and afropodal siblings. To this cause, I shall willingly devote my life. January, for years since my awakening, my efforts to transfuse the black liquid into the body are the precise precipice of success. The womb is the key. A pure soul proves to be a highly malleable and adaptive subject. So they have to have a baby. During 6 years since my awakening, I have named the scarred larvae carried in the womb of the chosen you too. Like the band? After my own, they shall carry the prestige of my family name as if I have spawned them into my own flesh. The U2 are now close to the size of adult humans, and they continue to feed, multiply, and have successfully created a new species. Master Ramon has recognized my efforts and blessed me with his praise. He has taken the U2, calling them Navistador. Navistador? Meaning the unseen. I've been told that His Holiness Lord Sadler himself has also expressed pleasure with my work. What an extraordinary honor this is. I can hardly see the tip of the quill through my tears of joy. His humble servant, Isidor Uriati Talit, whatever. Hello? Anybody come out and hurt me? No? There's a bug. Why are there bugs? No one said anything about bugs. Here. Oh shit.
Wow, Ramon, you are really slacking on your pest control. Next.
Shit. Ow. Son of a... Stay down. I said stay down. Stupid bugs. I see you. Sorry. Oh. Come here. Holy bananas, dude. I can't go that way. Oh. Get off! Son of a... Of course there's another one. Come on. Come on. Seriously. Oh, yeah, a bug. What do you know? There's that weird thing again. Downstairs. See you. Go down. Don't get up. This is where I want to go? Shit. Come on. Come on. What am I stuck on? Yeah! Got it.
There we go.
Alright. Way too many bucks. Ridiculous to have bucks. There we go. Two meds. Better than no meds. Alright, where was that one way? I think I missed something. Nice. Alright. Alright, let's go this way. Guessing. No. Seriously? Spirited. Oh, is there another one? Yeah, where am I going? This side. What are we stuck on? Why is it stuck? We don't want to jump. Oh. Bah. I'm coming. Oh. Oh. Miss me. Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. Kill them all. You forgot this guy. And this guy. Oh shit! Come on! Motherfucker, dude. I was using that to my advantage. Where's the dodge button? Like at one time it gave me the option to dodge.
I
Motherfucking big guys, kill him! Kill all the little ones for me! Look! Don't hurt me! Kill the little guys! Why are we not killing them? Shit, shit, shit. That bitch is still alive! Son of a... Come on, dude. That's not fair. Seriously? You're supposed to go after this guy. Bitch. Killer! Ugh. I'm dead. The only last bell. Ain't no way. It'd be really great if you guys could like kill each other. JS. No more bell. This is gonna be a long one. Shit. That looked like a hit to me, but okay. Let me see your back. Is that one dead? I don't think this is dead. I don't think he's dead. Where'd he go? Oh. He is dead. Okay. Where'd this asshole go? Shit, shit, shit. Turn around. Let me see your back. Come on. Show me your back. Be a good girl. Chill out. Show me your back again. Fuck me. I hit it that time. It's acting like I didn't hit it. Come on. Got you. Fucking shit. Another unicorn. Just so you know, you guys effing sucked. Oh, there was a bell. I didn't even see those. Ugh, there's two more bells. I didn't see them. There we go. Open. No. Oh, it's old girl. Ash. Oh, what'd you do to her?
Ashley!
Leon, stop! No, don't come any closer!
Are you hurt?
Watch out!
Oh my god!
Please, do continue.
It's a giant bug.
Do not resist, my
friend. Was she gonna drink it or something?
It serves only to make you suffer all the worse.
Please. Don't drink it! Don't drink it, Indy. Oh, she's drinking it. It's the black goo.
Aquí nos despedimos.
This is for real, Mr. Kennedy. What's going on? Oh, wow. It's pretty dark in here. No, that's no good.
Hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
You should drink the stuff, though, dude. I really don't think we should be down here. He didn't make it.
Gave up the ghost, huh?
What does that mean? I'm making an herb yet. Who put all these spikes down here?
Talk about sticking the landing.
Get it? I can be like alive or something still. Where's the water monster?
The hell?
Told you. I'm scared. Oh, way out. Stand up, her. Mother. Anybody else? Well, it wasn't water monster, it was just one of the beetles or whatever again. What was that? All right. Where are you, little fucker? Oh, come on. Gotcha. Where am I going? I shot, dude. Like I'm lost. Oh, I got a fishing. So yeah, what's this? Oh, another one dead. How long has it been since I've thrown down here? Since I was thrown down here, the meager scraps of food provided in the beginning are gone, and they don't give us more. The pain of hunger, the thirst of unbearable. Most have resorted to drinking the black water. Oh, don't do that. The first to turn was Hermione. He was so weak he couldn't even walk, but then suddenly became mad. By the time he rampaged and the two were dead, I think we shouldn't drink the dark liquid. Nope, don't drink it. Donator also passed through. He fought until the very end. The only thing I could do now is honor the bodies and pray for their souls find peace. Oh Lord, why do you test us so? That's an excellent question. I think I gotta break that. Oh, I got a crown. Break it up. Good job. Good job. Oh, ladder. Oh. What was that?
Give me a break.
Oh, bats.
Stranger.
Oh.
Anything else? Come back anytime.
Okay. Alright, I feel like this chapter should be ending very soon. Oh, what is this? Requested by Isidore to Abab Tadavera, date of installation November 2nd, 2002. Mercy liquid nitrogen showers. Oh, crap. Okay, installation of the liquid nitrogen showers that were requested last month has been completed. Caution, liquid nitrogen is extremely hazardous. Substance exposes, exposure may cause blindness, frostbite, and even death. Handle with care. That just sounds horrible. Me, 9 years since my awakening upon the release of this valve, black liquid shall enter my veins and circulate throughout the entire body. I expect that it will be the most painful experience of my life. I wait for the trial with great anticipation. It is an honor to suffer through the holy labor of rebirth. The next time I awaken, I will be as a true servant of Master Ramon. I, Isidora Talavera, make this vow. I will surpass the limitations of man and become a true servant of God. I will find the heretics and serve as their executioner, their verduga. Oh. Yeah, a light grenade and a heavy grenade. What's this guy doing?
These people are not right.
No shit. Out of service, the conserved electricity of power has been turned off in some of the equipment, including the elevator, as restored by flipping the circuit breaker located at the very back of the laboratory. Oop. Boot knife. What the fuck is that? Get it? I'm like scared. Sounds like it's right above me. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Is it back there? Isn't it one of these buttons? Oh shit. Oh shit. That door's blocked. Why is that door blocked? Well, how do you get in there? Oh shit!
You son of a bitch!
Oh shit! Ow! Motherfucker! Ow! Fucking stop! Seriously? Why is this door closed? Who the fuck closed that? Why do you turn around? Shit. I hit the evade button, dude. Hit the button. It's not hitting the button. Oh fuck. Ow! Why is there two of them? Don't be over here. She fucking be over here. That elevator's still not here. Not that way. Shit. No shit.
We're playing hide and seek, is that it?
Oh shit! Ow! Alright, that one doesn't work anymore. Fuck! Come on, elevator! Fuck!
Chill out.
Still not here. That one's not working. Oh, the elevator finally arrived. Oh, shit. Nope, that's not working. I'm out.
I'm tired of these games.
Uh-oh.
As it has from his daughter,
who has joined us in communion, and now she is of our flesh, of our blood. My faithful disciple will show her the bag. Go now. Deliver to these vagrants your dream of salvation.
That's rude.
As you wish.
What the hell's that? Look who it is.
I'll make it cheap for you.
Alright. Well, as always, I hope you guys are enjoying Resident Evil 4. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. I'll check you later. Peace.